From a hummingbird whirling in AI to voltage visionaries who are working to make technology disappear, there's big news buzzing in the world of electrical engineering. Hello and welcome to All About Circuit Spotlight. Before we dive in, don't forget to like and subscribe to us so we can continue to bring you the latest circuit breaking news. Now, let's check what's under the spotlight. Artificial intelligence and machine learning can do a lot of cool stuff. Just ask it. Well, being cool is not knowing it, right? But one of the most incredible things AI can do is mind read. Sweet. However, AI's ability to do things like read minds puts a massive strain on traditional CPUs, resulting in memory bottlenecks and impacting latency and energy efficiency. Well, Lightelligence recently introduced their Hummingbird Optical Network on Chip, which they claim is the first of its kind for domain-specific AI workloads. By harnessing advanced optical NoCs, Lightelligence aims to enhance AI/ML accelerators with improved speed and power efficiency. Although precise performance details are undisclosed, the solution is claimed to offer superior latency and energy efficiency, with the ONoC achieving an impressive energy efficiency ratio of less than 1 picojoule per bit. And speaking of energy exertion, are you tired of constantly reminding your kids about screen time limits? Or maybe you'd like to cut down yourself? Well, Humane has an invisible solution in the works for you. Their flagship product, the Humane AI Pin, can be worn anywhere and aims to make technology screenless, seamless, and sensing. The goal is to integrate computer devices into a small wearable AI pin, thus eliminating screens and allowing people to focus on their personal relationships instead of their devices. Screens have put a different meaning to bumping into you, but would you wish for them to disappear? This is truly revolutionary technology, so leave us your thoughts on it in the comments section. And that'll do it for this edition of AAC Spotlight. Don't miss all these stories in depth at allaboutcircuits.com. Stay charged and see you next week. Hey, check out a fun modern update to a classic Radio Shack project for transistor-controlled switching of an LED display.